And live and recording. Okay, let's run another day of Isaac. Okay. It's not gonna be likely to see the Twitch chat on this one. It's not connecting anyway, so yeah. I'll try and use my phone. I don't know, is this going to work? With OBS. OBS is stretching. There, that should work. Okay. The Binding of Isaac. Let's try and do what I've been trying to do the other day. Just one moment. Oh, that's right, Discord. Where the hell are you? Yeah, okay, I'm on Discord. Test 1-2. Yeah, I'm just gonna mute myself on Discord, but I'll hear everything. So this is going to be another Azazel run, trying to go for Mega Saturn. Hopefully this time I won't forget that I need to. This is grid mode. Fuck it, I'll do green rod. I need to get the coins anyway. If that doesn't work, I'm just gonna quit it. Yay! Mistakes were made. But I don't care. Mistakes. Juicy mistakes. Okay, so no treasure room, which is a very big mistake, but very cool damage right there. Hit these. Full damage. So these are going to chase me. And come on, you little shit. Okay, so should be enough to get a key. Don't care much for the objects right now. Very good item to have. Okay. Oh, one of my favorites. You're dead, son? Okay, that's Tearsurb, that's... Actually, I can probably just... This... this is good. Speed and shot up. And let's skip the rest. Speed and damage is good. I am going to be fighting every single button, whatever that's called. Unless I find a way to get into the demon room. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. So it's easier if you focus on one first. And done. So we have a dead bird. That is not worth it. My objective is not to be hurt. I am of course going to get hurt, but yeah. No, dead bird, I don't want that. So, level up, nice. Bombs. A secret room with batteries in it. Oh, that's a very nice secret right there. Yeah, save money, I think. Oh yeah, maybe get a card or a heart out of this. A card. Useless card. And double shot, baby. Yes. Meh. Really meh. Got shit. Come on, come, come, come on, come on. Stupid spiders. Well, this is the end. I could take my time. Would love to get more damage, but so let's see. That's gonna give me that, and I'm not gonna take the lamp because that's a fucking bad item. Life, that's shit. You could have coins. You did have coins. Die. Free key. Can't say no to free key. Yeah, just. Ooh, the flies could work very well. If I remember to free them. And that's it. Or do I try to bomb this more? Well, there's gonna be some money here. 7 damage is nice. You... Oh, fuck yeah. Not you. At least there is no spike to dodge while you fight enemies for now. Okay, die! Is there anything worth getting? No, not at all. Not at all. The box will give me a key, but I already have one. The protector is... Eh. I hate that syringe. Well, I have coins and apparently a heart. It's gonna heal me. Eh, that could use... that could be helpful with Saturn. I don't know. What? So these aren't red, right? Ah shit, yes, it can fly. It looks like I'm gonna have angels. Good item. I'll keep my bomb sword down there. Eventually, a good syringe, speed and damage, and I'm spun. Okay. Oh yeah, can use that. So according to the wall, there is no secret room in this one. Oh no, it's a dark secret room, so I won't ever see it. That item is completely pointless then. Well, I decided to buy a key. Change. Could be good. Could be good. Could be very good. Die. Okay. Mushroom. Everything goes up. I'll have to look up what that one is. Backstab. I don't know what it is. Bush. Well, welcome to Red Earthland. Polish population, me. Good damage right there. That's right, it's jump. As well go for the full combats since I have a revenge item. Oh no, not you. It's garbage. That was quick. So that item does not really work well with Azazel, because it does more damage further you are, but I could have rerolled it, of course, but I did not because I forgot. Speed is awesome. Speed is good. This is also speed and range up. It's not as good, but it works. And I have a key and there's a heart here. Then we go away. Three hearts, beating one grid with three hearts is doable. Okay, so we are going to have some damage up. Okay, we have a battery thing which I absolutely don't need, lock up. So none of this is worth it. At least that only costed one coin. We'll be back when I've got it. Come on, show yourself and shit. Already? Oh, that went fast. Red ones. Oh boy, this one is gonna not turn so great. Well, it turned out it worked great. Okay. So we have an item that doesn't work with me. Damage up! Only used once, but very tempting. No. Okay, so the glasses are useless. Well, not useless, but yeah. That's the curse immunity. Secret room, not worth it. The die is not worth it. Rubber cement is fun with this with Azazel. What it does is this. Love it. Okay. Yes, I did. Pandora's box, I believe, gives a ton of hearts. Or something like that. This would have been when Perf Troll would have been useful. But I wasted it. Plenty of attack here. Whoa. Oh, that was an easy one, okay. Damage. Very good damage. No, apparently it only ever gives 4 hearts. Four hearts. Okay, we have absolutely no. That was not a very good use. Oh boy, I could get fly again. Well, I have a good feeling about this run, which means I'm probably gonna die soon. Nah, just kidding. Yeah, refill the heart, no need for. This is gonna be very good. Very good indeed. And the rest is bullshit, so I don't think I need anything else. Charge time of this attack is a little slow. I did get damage. Was that a boss? Really? How much attack do I have? 20? Oh yeah, okay, I see. Ooh, that heart is gonna be bad to have. Oh no! No, I'm not leaving my money in this room. On trap is good. Dozy and no. Okay. What's a little damage? No bombs, I might as well keep my money. Greed! An ultra greed. Yay! 50% off. What? I like how he damages himself. And heals himself as well. That's not good. Shit. You can't have my cash. Oh! Don't forget your fleas, I suppose. One heart. Come on, he's almost dead. He's dead! Yeah! Oh yeah, 61 in the bank. 62 in the bank. 3 in the sea. Nice! Nice, 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 nice. So that's gonna take a while. But I needed that. There. Now let's really run against. Oh, I've already seen that one. Okay. New run again with Azazel, my favorite. And we're just gonna run against Mega Satan. Mega Satan. Hopefully, not as much bullshit today as the other one. And I'm gonna be able to get these fucking keys. Okay, reminder of the last run. Telepills. Rather not. Not before the boss. Because it could get me anywhere, including the error zone, and I'd rather not be stolen a boss drop from. Find the pain room, or whatever it's supposed to be called. Yay, free item. Don't remember what it does. Think it has an effect on enemies. I don't have a key anyway. I do have a key now, but I won't have 15 before I ever go in there. Okay. Okay, I can see where the secret is gonna be, but I only have one bomb. Go to the boss. Could use the key to get into the shop and try and get another bomb, but I'm fine. Yep, that's the effect of the item. The box. Poor pill. Reprint us. Yeah.
Telepill.
That was a useless teleport. Okay, so poor pill. Another bomb. Which is two bombs now. I didn't mean to buy that. friends till but the I end. Guess I have now. Let's just go. Yeah, nothing worth it really. High Priestess, that's the one that's worth a lot of pain. Love good range up. It's not very useful. Yeah, I think it extends a little the laser. Not sure. So, yeah. So. At least I've got keys. This is definitely exactly the same items that I had on the last run the other day. Well, Glaucoma is a plus, I guess. I'm just gonna kill everything quickly. Plenty of bones. Can't say no to that. So the secret could be up there. Why did it have to be one of those?
One makes
hey, smaller, that's good, very good. The card could be the devil's shop. I'm gonna get a deal anyway, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. Yeah, no. I think the car battery would be good with the active item I have. It's probably a treasure here. No. Then it's gonna be there. So just because I suck at placing the bombs in these big rooms. Just. Ooh, yeah, that was a lot of cash. Yeah, of course. Fuck off, Tingle. Okay. Useless deal anyway. I think I'm having a pretty good run here. Just need to find something. Maybe some more damage, maybe some more speed. I'm thinking more damage and more life points mostly. for when I will fuck up. Maybe a car battery. And definitely more life. And bombs. Loss of bombs. And I did not destroy that block on the other floor that could have given me some health. Shit. That's gonna go against me, isn't it? Yes. Good, very good. Shop might be a good investment.
Pretty fly.
God damn it. Don't know that item, it's the first time I've seen it, but I can tell what it does from its look. This run is going to be over extremely soon if I continue to fuck up like that. Oh, god damn it. Everything is terrible. Of a key. Okay, what do we have here? Some good item. I need that. Definitely need that. Walking on sunshine and power pillar, the same kind of thing. I don't think there's much more here. Oh, to blight. Probably works. There's obviously going to be a secret. No, not there. Huh, maybe there then. No. Okay. Oh, I could have saved Agalas for. Yeah, the power field does not really damage much. Okay. There's room I haven't explored. Two treasures. How did I not see the treasure room? Oh yeah, it's an XL level. Oops. That's great. So the other secret, I have no idea what it can be. It could be the only bomb I haven't placed on the top left room. I saw you. It was there. Oh, useless. Okay, double boss. Didn't need that damage, but yeah. Okay, absolutely no angel. Right.
One makes you small.
That's not good. I haven't had a single angel. I need the keys. That might give me an item. Is that a black candle? Yes, it is. Definitely want that car battery. Definitely not gonna get it. was worth a try. Lots of farms on this thing. Ooh, very good. Well, Famiatim. Yeah, no. Maybe here. No. Is it XL as well? It's also an XL one. So I'm not gonna get my Mega Saturn one on this one either. The game just doesn't want me to fight Saturn. Maybe here. Yeah, I wanted to go see a bit. Who needs Northern Heart? Probably everybody. Well, good shit. Oh, more telepills. There's a high probability that the secret room is gonna be in here. Well, at least I've got bombs. I want angels though. God damn it. Everything into bombs in the room. Well. Hi, Ira. Everything I don't need can be turned into bombs, right?
Ace of clubs.
Yeah, let's do that. I have 100% chances that I will see the devil. So let's get one more damage up. Then grab that. Keep this with me. That item doesn't really. Oh. Yeah, cool card. Did it consume my peel? Yes, it did. Shit. Okay, where are the bosses? Probably in the northern corner. Remember to come back to grab that. Well, here are the bosses. Okay. And the treasure room. Concussion. I haven't seen you in a while. These could give good cards. Or no cards at all. Yeah, I don't like that boss. I do like getting bombs, but I need to get her to get an item. Mom. Already mom. Well, I get an angel at least. One.
Two of hearts.
Cool shit. Oh look, it's the other piece that I didn't get on my last run. If only I had a teleporter card. Well, I still have a chance to get into an angel room. Ah, yes. But I love this shit. Yeah, oh yeah, I should have kept no. No, I think I'm good. Yes, damage up. Probably wasted that too early. But could have gone bad. Well, here's the boss. And here is my key. Hopefully. Yes. So I have it. I have it finally. Haha. All that remains is to beat Satan. No need to explore this part of the game. I already have all the items I can get. Okay. Cool damage right there, but yeah. Couldn't be helped, I think. There's often treasure here. No, it wasn't there. Have gone bad. Judgment is where I pay for something. Yeah, sure. Get my money, give me something useful. Temperance. Oh, Mom's Pill, look! Did it get turned into a card? I think it did.
Temperance.
The fuck? Okay, whatever. I'm happy to know where Mom is in this level. Because, yeah, that's gonna help tremendously. Yeah, sure, I'll get that. Is looking good. Very good. Oh shit. I even have access to Ush. Oh. This is Ush, right? Yeah. No, no Ush one today. I want Mega Satan. I already got Ush. Yes, gather around me. One little through the heart, maybe. Shh, guides. Be there. What are they going to do? Okay, I see the pattern. Oh, they're disabled in this room. Okay, nice. Love the damage of this thing. Ooh, nice item. No. Would love to have had the scissors, but yeah. Don't need Pandora's box. Oh, right. Well, that went fast. There's a boss. Just go for it. Right. Shit. That was a bit of a waste, I guess. And dead. The moral of this is don't stomp on spiders. Look at what it does at Saturn. Okay. Maybe I can heal a bit before I go to the next floor. Not that I really need it, but that wishbone hasn't broken yet. Guess I'm not taking enough damage. Oh well. What's gonna happen if I keep charging while putting bombs down? Oh, you keep coming up when I don't need you. That item. And here I would have been able to sacrifice myself to get hearts, I suppose. Okay. If I remember, the box was here. And it gives something completely different here. Wealth. Yeah, I don't really need wealth, but fuck it. Where could... No. Oh, it's probably the big room. Oh, fuck that then. Okay. I'm not going to go head for damage. So. Looks like I get another boost before I get to Mega Saturn. Full hearts, plenty of money, plenty of damage. Let's go for it. I have a good feeling. But I didn't get a car battery. The battery car, whatever. Might get an item. right at that stage. Well, I got my item. Carnage, yeah, sure. Yes, now that's gonna be a bit more dangerous. Don't remember what it does. Damage thanks to my pet as well. My shield is helping as well. My shield. Oh, yeah. Well, he got killed by accident, I suppose. Oh, yes. He's beaten. I can see delirium. Oh, I can see the ending. Delirium! Delirium is fun! I don't think I've done it with Azazel. Maybe I have. So it's gonna be hard. I don't have any health. Well, now I have a little. Keep your hands to yourself, Mom. Fuck. Don't think I have any reason to return except to kill her, which I like to do. Well, plenty of bombs and keys. Give me more. It
Very good. Okay, the boss, that could be him or that could not be. I don't have much health still. No. Another boss. Maybe I should go to the bosses instead. A passage. No secret here. Didn't like that one. Let's go to the other. Oh yes, health. Tempérance. That could give me health. What a stroke of luck! Oh, shit. Well, they died like there's no tomorrow. The Hermit is gonna teleport me. Ace of Club. Yeah, Ace of Club. That is shit.
Two of clubs. Ace of clubs.
I'm gonna need that one for a while. So it's a perfect exit card if I... Yeah, everything is shit. Everything is shit! I don't think I have anything to gain from this. So everything is shit. 4 seconds. Yeah. Vision. Thank you for vision. Very good usage right there. Already did that one. Okay. Well, I know where the secret is anyway. Yep, more health. More health, better self. Okay. That be a very useful heal. An item. Oh well. I might burn that card.
The world.
Joker. Well, it says cheat Joker if I've seen one. Health. I could have regained the health for stuff I want. Give me more of that. Come on. Looking a little. Damn it. Yeah, my setup isn't ideal. I can't check the Twitch chat at the same time. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna leave here the cards that I like, and the cards that... Yeah. That way I don't risk anything. I left the ice in the other room, didn't I? Well, at least I have a full shield. If I use that Ace of Clubs here now, it's gonna possibly make a bomb. That's... yeah. I'd rather keep the chariot. That I don't care, and you are the moon. I don't care. Okay, what else do we have? A chariot. Chariot is not too bad. I absolutely did not need to do that, but fuck it. Might as well. Okay, I have no teleport on me, so. I pre-tested the damage boost and chariot instead of health, yeah. Oh look, I accidentally grabbed an item, run killer. Yay, I've got Bob's brain. Fuck. Yeah, I think that's better. I'm gonna get fucked. Maybe half? Ah, shit. If I didn't burn that. Oh, everything is awful. That's great. Let's collect hearts. Maybe I can get some more. Maybe two hearts can help. One heart here. was probably another one as well. How many locations? Plenty. Okay. Okay, just gonna get that. Maybe I should just go for the boss. In case it's delirium, I'll just leave. Well, what do you look? Do you look at that? Delirium is the last one. There's two left. Okay, I found delirium. At least I know where he is. And there's one left and right. Could give health, could not. I don't know. Okay, the lovers, that's two hearts. Okay, so I'm probably gonna cheese that generator for all the hearts I can, and then delirium. That's gonna take a while. There's quite a few on the left, actually. Okay. Nope. There are hearts on the top as well. I have a feeling I won't be delirium anyway, but hearts. one, 2.5. So I easily have 3 hearts worth of containers there. All I'm doing for one single hit, really, seriously. It's probably not worth it, by the way. But god damn it. Okay, let's finish the top actually. I could actually use this item to regenerate health as well. Oh god, yeah, I could.
The sun.
Oh, I could regenerate like that. Probably could have used the sun in the fight. Oh boy. Oh yes, your font. Yes, that's good. Actually, I'm gonna use that item a whole lot. If I get enough hearts, fuck off. I'm not going to do that. I should have done that earlier. Lovers. Don't need the lovers. At least it can't explode on me, right? God damn it. Is there something in the game that... Oh god damn it, it can drop these. Hermit. I don't care about the hermit. Yes, it can summon enemies. Okay, good to know. And with my luck, the other item probably gives the blood bank. Portable blue punk, which would be awesome. Using these two together. this one is 2 spades. Okay. So, yeah. Come on, give me what I need. 4 hearts. I need 4 hearts. Come on. You can give them to me. God damn it. Joker. Yeah, it's just still as shit as before. Yeah. But at least I don't have a card on my screen. Oh, that was the High Priestess. Oh, I don't want the High Priestess. I want the Empress. Okay. Grab from one. There we go. That's a good set. Maybe I should change rooms. Yeah, more room to dump the trash. Resistance. Good item. Like resistance. It's super long. This might be better than the blank card right here. So it can give gold and hearts, that's good to know, I guess. Another resistance. I just want hearts. Fortunately, my luck went up. Okay, so what do we have?
Spades.
Actually, resistance could be very good. Because I can use that against the machine. Ah. How about that? Okay, that was worth it. Now maybe I can get the heart, 3 hearts. 1, okay, 2 more. Please, 2 more. Come on, 2 more hearts, please. Another blank card. More luck. About keys. Temperance. Another temperance.
Temperance.
Purity. Well, that's 1 heart. Okay, fair enough. Do I want to use the other one? Or to go over? Well, I'll go for the boss at this point. The Empress and... That should be good. Except I completely fucked up because I kept the fucking machine. I fucked up. I didn't keep Tammy. Completely fucked up, yeah. I think my resistance has gone away as well. But it doesn't matter. Yeah. Come on, Delirium, show yourself! Well, who has the chance to give me some help? This is ridiculous. Did he take the form of Satan for a second? What the fuck are you doing? This boss is so random. I think he's dead! Yeah, he died. Okay. What a shit show at the end! Didn't need to get all these hearts. And that's done. Yep. I'm gonna stop here for now and drink some tea.